Paraglide and Speedrun Lit.
Boom.
I think you're supposed to start there, but I'm not entirely sure. Purple guy. I have done this like four separate times. Now. Press flip it. The trash can to the back rooms, I guess. Go for me where I have to back up. I was off by a few milliseconds, I apologize. He's gone. I keep missing. Oh no, there he is. My name's Flava. When I was first playing the game the first time, that actually scared me. Okay. And then a few minutes ago when I was doing another run, that was like 13 minutes. Okay, so they are in different places each time. Okay, that was a lot faster than the other time when it took me like 10... took me like 5 minutes to find that. I don't know why it does that. And I think I'm just waiting for this part. I just realized how far away my microphone is. I've been quiet, I apologize. What the fuck? Excuse the language, but what? Broke my legs. Am I missing something? What? I'm missing something, aren't I? Okay. Now I just wait for the little bird bee thing to be done. Oh, come on. There we go. God. Sorry, my bones are loud. I just popped my hip. There he is. Slide to the left. Slam. Slide down here. Do the fun slide. Around. And then I have to go to the left. I just lose all ability to sprint run. He smacks his head and he falls. How big is this facility? It has this giant room at the bottom. It's almost like an entire house. You got that room back there that's just locked. I accidentally paused.
You opened my case.
A lot better than my first run, which was like 13 minutes. But yeah. Let's go.